is all right.
One minute past 12, Mr. Bookman. And you made me miss my appointment.
Thank God.
A most persuasive pitch, Mr. Bookman. An excellent pitch.
Yes, it's quite a pitch. Very effective. It's the best I've ever done. It's a kind of a pitch I always wanted to make. A big one. A pitch so big that the sky would open up.
Pitch for the angels.
That's right, a pitch for the angels. Well, I guess it's time for me now.
As per our agreement.
Well, I'm ready.
After you, Mr. Bookman.
Oh, excuse me, I forgot something. I'll be back in a minute. You never know who might need something up there. Up there?
Up there, Mr. Bookman. You made it.
Lewis J. Bookman, age 60-ish, occupation pitchman. Formerly a fixture of the summer, formerly a rather minor component to a hot July, but throughout his life a man beloved by the children, and therefore a most important man. Couldn't happen, you say? Probably not in most places, but it did happen in the Twilight Zone.